Picasa is free software from Google that helps you manage your digital photo collection. Using Picasa on your PC, you can organize and view all your photos in one place, edit your pictures to perfection, and get creative with your favorite photos, making beautiful photo collages, video slideshows, prints, wallpapers, and more. Managing your photo collection should be easy, not difficult. When you launch the new Picasa 3, you'll immediately see all the photos on your PC's hard drive, organized by folder and date. Adding new photos is as simple as attaching a camera and clicking the Import button. You can also create virtual photo albums to quickly group together photos for viewing or sharing. Add tags and stars to your standout photos to easily search and show off your photo collection's finest. The updated interface in Picasa 3 includes new controls at the album level to help you quickly play a full-screen slideshow, create collages, movies, and CDs, and manage online sharing and sync. Of course, other common actions that you care about, like printing photos or uploading albums to share online, remain as easy as ever, accessible via the prominent buttons in your photo library. Everybody wants their pictures to look great, and Picasa 3 has been designed to make great-looking pictures available to everybody. Just double-click any photo to zoom in on the picture and reveal Picasa's easy-to-use editing controls, which span basic fixes, fine-tuning, and special effects. The Basic Fixes tab helps you quickly implement the most important edits with minimal efforts. You can crop and straighten, or adjust color, contrast, and lighting. There's even an I'm Feeling Lucky button that automatically adjusts many settings at once to enhance your photo. Editing features in Picasa are non-destructive. You can always revert to your original photo if you want. Brand new in Picasa 3 is a text tool that lets you add text to any picture, complete with intuitive layout and formatting controls to help you get perfect results. Just type some text, drag into position, and adjust to your liking. Also new is a powerful retouching tool to help you edit like a pro. It's an easy way to fix minor blemishes and other distractions. No airbrushing skills required. We've made many other improvements to the powerful and accessible editing features found in earlier versions of Picasa. Redeye fixes, for example, require less work than ever. Now, just press the Redeye button in the Basic Fixes tab and watch Picasa automatically locate and correct the problem. You'll also notice smarter crop suggestions, which are based on the composition of your photograph. Access the Crop button, select your choice of dimension, and then get to cropping. You can always preview to get a sneak peek before applying changes. Sharing is now more streamlined and faster than before. Click the Share button on any album to immediately upload that album to Picasa Web Albums and let friends know that you've posted new pictures. Alternatively, select any group of pictures and click the Upload button. You control whether your online albums are public and searchable or kept at an unlisted address. Web albums can be automatically kept in sync with the photos on your PC. Just enable the Sync to Web toggle on any album in Picasa 3. After sync is enabled on an album, any photo fixes or album additions you make on your PC will be automatically uploaded to Picasa Web Albums, giving you one less thing to worry about. Apart from helping you organize, edit, and share your photos, Picasa 3 also introduces new ways for you to get creative and have more fun with your digital camera. The Collage Tool, for example, has been greatly enhanced and gives you several different collage types and total artistic freedom over layout and content. To get started, just select a folder or album, then click the Create Photo Collage button. Changing the layout is easy. After customizing your collage, you can use it as a desktop wallpaper or print at high resolution. Ever take movies with your digital camera? Picasa 3 now includes a simple and straightforward movie maker, so you can create short movies featuring your videos, photos, and music, and easily share them on YouTube. Getting started is as easy as selecting an album and clicking the Create Movie Presentation button. Start having fun by adding text, altering transition styles, and choosing the right tunes to match the mood. When you're satisfied, click the Create Movie button, and Picasa 3 will go to work rendering your video. Once it's done, you can use the YouTube button to share with friends or the whole world. These are just some of the new features in the latest version of Picasa. And there's plenty more, from new slideshow transitions to better tagging. To download Picasa 3 for your own PC, or learn more about Picasa Web Albums, visit picasa.google.com.